lead them away.
Melody, no!
Come with us. Like hell!
Welcome. What shall I call you?
Call me Wanderer.
A soul called Wanda is inserted into this young woman called Melanie. Wanda's job is to uncover memories from Melanie's past and give them to the souls to help them track down this resistance.
Her family escaped the initial waves of colonization. Melanie has been on the run ever since.
Usually when a soul is inserted into a body, the human kind of vanishes. But Melanie is very strong, and she does not disappear. Wanda and Melanie start to work together.
They were headed to a safe place with others.
Melanie.
Hold it, Kyle.
It's one of them.
It's also my niece.
It was.
And Wanda, she gets closer to these people.
You want to take a walk?
I was really excited about the idea of actually getting to play two characters in the one film. It's the actor's dream, really, to do that.
Saoirse can bring that peaceful soul side so well, and yet she's all action and so tough. You watch her, and it's like, wow, she can do anything. And we really needed an actress who can do these two characters and sell them both. She's really amazing.